Terrace coffee isn't that great. Just one of those days I'd like to jog this passionately. So I had a bit of an interesting adventure this morning. I was just relaxing in the car and then this cockroach just shows up out of nowhere. I'm gonna admit I jumped just a little bit. I don't like cockroaches, I don't like insects. This creeps me out. Okay, a little bit of change of scenery. So I wanted to talk about priorities. I think it's important to understand what your priorities in life are. Not just like priorities for the day, that's relevant, but like your overall priorities. And you're always gonna have multiple things that are happening. I personally feel that nobody's just doing one thing in their life, they're always doing multiple things. I have like tons of things. It has a lot to do with the fact that I'm always distracted, or I'm always enthusiastic, not distracted, enthusiastic about multiple things. But it's important to like figure out priorities. For me, like the number one struggle that I face, at least in the last 6 months, is to prioritize between my work. And the second thing is on creating something new, just the idea of being creative. The number one thing that drives in terms of priorities, or the number one thing that motivates you, figure out what is the return of investment, or what is the value gain that you get out of doing that thing, that will drive your priority. So that's what I had in my mind in terms of priorities. It's important to prioritize things. It's important to also evaluate your ROI of doing something right now, and that's gonna help you, monumentally help you in driving your priorities. And the third thing, to make sure that you stick to your priorities, is to constantly put reward points, self-reward points, in completing things. See you guys tomorrow. Did I mention the new background? Trees.
This wasn't necessary, but I'm glad you guys stuck around for this long.